Good morning, good morning, good morning, guys. It's Monday, and so that means we're about to walk into greatness. We're going to call it into existence, walking into greatness. Good morning, good morning. I got my baby here with me.
Hi.
Hi. And we're going to walk it out together. Tyler, pass me one of those weights so I can set the camera. Let's see. Good morning, guys. Good morning. Hey. I think I got it. I hope everybody had a great weekend. I know for me, that light is really bright, and so I'm trying to see if it is because of my phone settings. Or is it because that light is just crazy bright? Let's see. All right.
Used websites that weren't available a short time ago. So, Red Light.
Good morning.
One of the best free trainings we've ever put together for myself and the stars of his show, Really Sweat, are going to show
you. That's a little better. Let's see one more. With his properties,
part-time. You can do this while you're working your job. You can do this full-time as well. And just for signing up, I'm going to give you a copy of this book. It's called Your Rise to Real Estate. Now, you can go on Amazon and buy this for $20.
All right. So it depends. Some days I don't open up the curtain and it's like y'all can't see me. Then I open up the curtains and you can't see me.
In my early 20s, flipping real estate. Now, on this training.
All right, y'all. I need to invest in me one of those nice
just like this.
Lights in the back. But. So today is Walk It Out Monday, Walk Into Motivation Monday. And so that's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to get us a good workout in, walking in the comfort of our home, getting our workout in. Let's start marching your feet. This is my little first true love right here, Tyler, Trayvion, whichever you want to call them. We're marching. 1 mile in the house. The average person takes about 20 minutes to walk 1 mile, so we're gonna do for about 30 minutes to make sure we got a 1 mile lead. And so, thank you so much for liking, commenting, sharing, and joining. A lot of people ask me, they're like, Rissa, we're marching. What's your secret? Like, what motivates you? This one right here. That's what started it, my boo boo boo. I was out on a date with my now husband, and we were at a Christmas event, and at that time I couldn't walk the whole walk. I couldn't walk the whole walk, and my baby, he was like, I want to go with Angelo, and my little feelings was hurt. And it was that moment that I was like, all right, Clarissa, you gotta do something. You gotta do something so you can be not just here for your kids, but the best that you can be for your kids. And so that's what motivated me. So we're about to get into this workout, warming up. We're going to step right and swing it. Let me make sure this Wi-Fi is on. I'm so nervous. I feel, keep going, keep going. Making sure the Wi-Fi is on this morning. It is. All right. Stretch it up. Take it down to the floor. Still tapping your feet. Still moving your feet the whole while. We're moving our feet today because we want to make sure we get our steps in. March it out.
Did you know that 76% of Google and Facebook ad budgets are wasted It's true. We confirmed it after auditing Mark.
Did you know that?
March it out. We're gonna march forward. One, two, march back. One, two, march forward. One, two, march back. Did it make it better though? It made it brighter, but can you see me better? March it. It's the glare. I can see the glare. Can you guys see the glare the same? Is the glare bother? March it. March it, march it, march it, march it, Tyler. March it. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. March it. March it. Try and get that 1 mile in the house. Much better, much better. Keep marching, waiting on the music. Keep marching. Look at that. We about to have a good workout because the enemy, the enemy trying something. He said, I'm going to mess with the lighting. Okay, y'all got the lighting together? I'm going to mess with the music. Get behind me, Satan. To head out.
We button the buttons.
Get behind us, Satan. March it out, guys. Right here. We'll be right back. We got it. Right in our home. No matter what you do, don't stop those feet. You got a little sweat going? Tati got a little sweat going. So do I. Keep marching. Thank you. One more song and then we're gonna cool it down that time. flew by.
What we've done is we've taken this classic concept and improved technology.
Keep marching. One more song, we're going to cool it down.
To a new
that time flew by, right? Keep marching. Keep marching. We're gonna go back here. Can you guys still see me the same? There we go. Marching. I wish I could add people. It would be so much fun. But the way my Wi-Fi set up, it don't work. But you know what? We just upgrade the plan. Marching. And so I can see that if it works, we can try it later. Into your nose, out through your mouth. One more time. I want to still kick those legs out because I know the blood is still pumping. So we're going to slow kick, slow march, and tap. We're still tapping. Take the hip, push it up. Boom. Boom. We're going to spread it wide. Spread it wide. Take it down. Really stretch out the back of those legs. Touch the floor if you can. If not, touch your ankles. You can grab your calves, but really touch. Now what I want you to do is take your arms, put them behind you, and reach for the back. Really reach behind you. Take your arms and reach on the floor behind you. Okay, go over to your right side and pull yourself with your left hand into your knee as far as you can. Breathe, make sure you're breathing through the stretch to make sure you're getting oxygen to those muscles. All right, we're gonna walk over to our left side. We're gonna grab our left leg with our right arm and pull ourselves in. Really feel that stretch. Tyler said, woo! Really feel that stretch. All right, back to center. Again, push your tailbone up towards the ceiling. Reach in. We're gonna bend the knees. Bend the knees and kind of push the tailbone down. Then we're gonna put both hands on the knees, turn it back. Other way, still here, put your arms on the inside and press the legs out. Really feel the stretch on the inner thigh. Arms on the thigh, you're gonna round the back up, push it back out. Round it up, push it out one more time, and we're gonna bring it all the way up. Neck comes up last, shoulders back. Bring your legs in some. Let's take them back out. Round the back. Breathe, breathe, breathe. We're gonna go the other side when we come all the way up. Really take it all the way around. If you really want to get a stretch, let those arms hang when you go around. When we get there, stop. Grab your elbows and just let it hang a little. And we're breathing and really pushing that tailbone up toward the sky. You got this. Great job, you guys. Thank you so much. Turn the radio down. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm so happy I got my little baby to join me. My first true love is what I call him, to join me in this workout. It's Motivational Monday today. Make today whatever it is that you want it to be. We got it. You got your 1 mile workout in. You can do some more with this, or you can take this and you can rock with it, baby. It's up to you to do whatever you want to do. I love you. Thank you so much for watching, sharing, and joining and commenting. If you're looking for all the videos, they're on YouTube, Clarissa Young. I load them all in. That's my sidekick, Tyler. Say bye, Tyler.
Bye.
Love you all. See y'all later. Bye-bye. Abram's back there, too. Say bye. I'm scared he's gonna fall, y'all. Bye.